No, I think just to be here and see all the destruction, I mean, it's a sign of solidarity from Sweden and from the international community and the government and the national committee is working very hard to assess the situation. And we have got a preliminary report so I think we would now carefully look into how we, the international community, together could support Somaliland's own efforts to rebuild the market. I mean, it is a disaster, but I think we can also see it as an opportunity for the future to rebuild something better, more secure, maybe better planned. And I think this is something that we have to do, I mean, as I said, together, the international community, we can support the government of Somaliland's efforts, because, I mean, the government has to take the lead, of course, and we are here to help, to support.
Well, what's the message to the people affected directly, you know, those people that are, you know, in a state of trauma right now?
No, I mean, just to say, I mean, my deepest sympathy to all those that are affected, I mean, directly or indirectly, of this tragedy. And I think it's important to provide support urgently, I mean, as soon as possible. Of course, I mean, there are some bureaucracy within the EU, within the UN, but I think we will do our very best to provide support as soon as possible.
Thank you very much. What's your name, sir, and your designation?
It's the Swedish Ambassador, Mr. Lindgard.